Paul DeTino with your end-of-day report from Giants OTA number 3. Now, quarterback Daniel Jones continues to perform well this spring. In fact, he's talking about how comfortable he has gotten with both Brian Daboll and Mike Kafka's systems, one they've brought over from Buffalo and Kansas City.
They both bring a ton of ideas, you know, new ideas, and from different systems that have had a lot of success, had quarterbacks with a lot of success. So I think, you know, all those ideas, hearing new thoughts, hearing new concepts, new plays, I think, you know, all that stuff. But, yeah, I think so. Just trying to pick up those little things here and there and listening to, you know, some of their philosophy on playing the position, playing offense.
Now, there's still no contact at OTAs, so things like the offensive and defensive lines, well, there's not much that we can tell about them. But first-year Giants offensive line coach Bobby Johnson says John Feliciano, the former Buffalo Bill who came down with him, is a guy who really makes him happy.
He feels like he has something to prove every day. Not only is a player, he's a man. And I know that's how he plays. He plays with an edge that you want your room to have. I jokingly, when I write the depth chart every day on the board, I write their names or their nicknames, and his is Dirtbag. That's how he plays. Not in a illegal fashion, but he plays the game on the edge. And you have to have that. And sometimes if you don't have that in each guy, you have to develop that kind of attitude in the room. And John plays that way. Mark Lewinsky plays that way. I think we have other guys that will play that way, and they'll find from me as their coach, if they don't play that way, they will not play.
OTAs are done for the week, but the Giants will be back at it on Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday of next week. That'll do it for today's End of Day Report. I'm Paul DeTino. We'll see you next time on Giants.com.